Hello guys, today I'm going to be helping Santa out at the North Pole. So, ho ho ho, welcome to the North Pole.
This is my village. It's where all my elves work, and starting today, that includes you.
Nice.
Here you can sort the letters sent to me. If they're naughty, they get coal for Christmas. The workshop is where we make all the toys. Collect the needed materials and put them in the Toy Maker 2021. The 2020 model broke already. If you want to help me deliver presents, you can pick them up in the present room before heading out.
Okay.
We keep the reindeer in the barn. They need food, water, and a good cleaning every once in a while. Oh, and try not to step in their muck.
Thank you for the advice.
Here is where we farm and decorate our Christmas tree. Grab an axe to chop down trees, or decorate the ones in the glass cases.
Cool,
if
we can
you
just
need to get around faster, the sleigh shop should have all your magical travel needs covered.
Yeah, so in that previous room, we could just cause like mass deforestation. I can't speak. But yeah.
Adopt cute pets to help you with your work.
Thank you, you're gonna help a lot.
When you get tired, you can always go back to your very own cozy cabin for some rest.
Will Grandma be there?
Good luck, and come see me if you need any help. Ho, ho, ho.
Okay. But yeah, this is the North Pole. And that's one of my cabin. My cabin. Mine. But yeah, sadly, no one else is gonna be talking right here, so it's gonna be a little bit lonely. But I'm gonna try to fix that. So, we're going to Santa's village, and not the elf cabins. So, what's something we should do first? Here, we can go to the workshop. Let's go make some toys or something. Oh. Collect metal. Wait, did someone ask for Bigfoot on Christmas? Here, let's see, can we help with the man? Okay, let's do this a few times. So, good boy. You're just giving everyone else work. I'm gonna just, like, maybe one or two more times. Okay, bad. Why are so many bad people trying to send letters to Santa right now? Not like scan 17 letters like a time. Wait, is there something for screwing it up? I actually want to see. Well, let me screw it up. What? I was alright, or... Okay, so you can do that. Here, let's... see, can we get a sleigh or anything? Oh, it just follows me. Okay. I like to think that there's just a dead dog in there just chasing after me. Okay, here we go. It's a bit of a strong buy here. That wasn't Rudolph. We're using the same bucket for all those, by the way. That's not sanitary. This is a brown reindeer. Is there just a brown reindeer stuck in the wall? Okay. So I think this is gonna be the last one. Thank you. Oh, so it's a range.
Oh shoot, I thought I was gonna do that as the last one.
Okay.
It's beautiful.
Okay, thank you.
That's gonna be nice.
Oh wait, I can shotgun shoot myself.
Cool. Yeah, this won't take long. We just gotta go through this process.
Oh, that's how you open my pet present. Oh, I'm getting stronger. Oh, is it the hash? Okay.
Volkswagen for like 240 liquids, right? Oh, this is a nice little path. Oh, present delivery at house 7. It's actually really cool looking at how this flash screen when you're like within a certain distance. Oh! That scared me. You just... And I don't have presents, so I spawn back up. That's actually really cool. Oop. Yeah, Slay would have been nice for this. Darn, if only the people here who knew how close they were to Santa's workshop. Yeah, I see. I think I see why it's a little bit useful to not really use her elf, I guess. Always have been haha, very funny. Also my presence in the house. Oh wait, no, I have to help make 2 toys at the workshop. So, circuits. Oh, did I not place the circuit? It's a baby seal. So jolly. Okay, so... I have to do something... reindeer bone. Present bone. Oh, 2 completely separate areas, I guess. Did
and just sold someone else's tree. Oh, it's the tree size that makes that. Okay. Not the axe. Okay, so yeah. Once I'm able to actually pick up a bag and do some work there, I'm going to end the video, okay? I'll admit this game isn't exactly fun, but there's a lot to do. Oh, yeah, that weighs. Okay, I see why people don't do this. Okay, now that's some pretty good profit. So I just need to chop down like more trees, right? Well, that's all you think she's doing to work. So 760 there. workshop and then
present room. Perfect. Can't even pick up the smallest person. I'll admit, there's some good game design.
I mean, like, stuff like this. This green glowy house of doom. Awesome game design.
Lots of presences here.
Officially Santa.
Officially Santa.
See, and I have to go down this seriously long path. This is probably gonna take a while. If we have... If Editor's money is here, then it's gonna be a clip. A lot.
Oh wait, that was... Okay.
Yeah, this guy's getting like, not even kidding, 50 presents this year. That's crazy.
Probably even more than 50 presents. Sorry, that's crazy.
Also, seems like it doesn't actually get to the house, but a little funny man takes them.
Yeah, it's gonna take one more trip. Oh, and put Dolly out. Okay, there.
So now I'm gonna make my way back over.
There's my new if you're still there. Which way do I go? This way. Thank you, Editor Smart Noob. We're going this way. Oh, a new pet elf. I've done 82 good jobs. That's awesome.
Doink. Yeah.
We finished the house. Heck yeah.
Now guys, something I noticed is that there's this thing called Mount Crumpet. It looks pretty interesting, so let's end the video by climbing. I know I said I was gonna end it once I finished delivering to the house and all. But still. It doesn't hurt to explore a little bit more. So yeah, let's go. Oh, speaking of climbing, I think we're gonna get like maybe one or two videos or something on a Mount Everest ropeway climb. So hopefully that's out in the near future. It's over an hour. No, it's not over an hour, it's just like just under an hour of footage that Vinny's probably gonna edit at some point. It's probably gonna come out as several episodes. But yeah. Oh, I'm just lost with this. But yeah. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, and see you next time. Adios.